maybe I shouldn't have ate a whole bit of lasagna for two last night. I love lasagna. I'm like Garfield. Alright, back on track. Yeah, I love that door. There we go. Zeroed in now. Four, still staying. Yeah, okay, I don't have a flight computer. So, okay, 130. Future is going to take, as Einstein said, some highly different styles of thinking. You know, you're at risk, but you're only at risk for like an hour, you know, you watch it. So yeah, okay, you put 10 grand up and then have leverage, 100 times leverage on top of that with the options contract and the intrinsic value of it. You sell that, and yeah, you can have
Good morning. It's December 23rd, Thursday, right before Christmas Eve, 2021. As most of you know who've seen my channel or even know me in person, I'm based out of Delta, BC. We've had a pretty nasty winter cycle. Haven't been riding outdoors much, but I got out today on the old Topstone. I bought this last year, Topstone 4 from Cannondale. Today was a sad morning. I did a little coding in the morning. I'm off work for a bit with the holiday break. So I'm doing a little coding and I managed to take a break and I started disassembling and making room in my spare bedroom. I had two other project bikes I had to get out of the way, and then I took the wheels off my broken Cannondale CAD 10 frame. That was very sad to put that in a locker. I still have yet to finish stripping it, but the only cure for that and my asshole neighbor who claims to be a Christian, I got a guy who lives across the hall from me, so anybody, shout out to YouTube. Anybody have a neighbor like this? I'm a West Coast guy. Alright, climbing up Water Tower Trail. Yeah, I'm feeling a little bit extra weight. Not riding outside for a while has been tough. The very fact that I survived life, lifing this long, makes my faith pretty deep. So, well, it's wet in here, and I already got my first one. Here. thing though. Having some roller time in my legs, I do feel strong, just not really, like I feel like I'm overheating already. Pretty heavy winter riding jacket. And I've got the bike set up for road, in terms of my tire pressure. Here. There's a post right there. I don't want to fall. There's some of the dirt chunks up that way. So grateful for this ride right before the snowstorm hits for the whole weekend. Apparently Santa has a sense of humor. He's bringing a storm. Really interesting being here in the winter. I don't come out here in the winter very often, I'll tell you that. This might be my first time in the winter. Yeah, Christmas Eve. What do? I resurrect the bike I rode for a decade as a mountain guide. Loaded up with the panniers. Out for a little Christmas Eve shopping. Check this shit out. We're going through the gears. No worries. Nice day for a ride. Cars, wow.
Wow. Oh, ho, ho.
Okay, I'll have to shoe in those brake pads. I got the rubber boots on. Fuck, cold out. Merry Christmas. Okay, fully loaded. Okay, just make it easy. A lot of weight. Can't believe it. Look at this thing. I mean, there's ice, slush and ice. Luckily, these guys, this dude right here, probably just shoveled this. Look at that. Ooh. Thank you, Santa. Only got one item strapped on the back, and that's my frozen lasagna. Look at this. Santa takes the old mountain bike out. Oh. And I do assure you I've got all my bearings in the headset. I had three bearings missing when I put this together last time. Check out this rig. Oh yeah. Look at this. Fucking beautiful. Just loaded to the nines. There's a couple items I don't have, but you know. Well, here you go. I could have this car for Christmas. Yeah, just awesome. Bags are so big that I gotta move my feet forward a little on the pedals. But that's fine. It's good for groceries. And I normally wouldn't be wearing these big shit kicker boots. I did get the car started, but I really didn't want to risk having it over here and not start in the parking lot over here with all my groceries in it. So taking the bike was not only a really good test of this bike setup. There we go, and I'm off. Still got my lasagna. Rocking the nice narrow Squamish style. Tight backcountry trail. Handlebar setup. One of the first things we do up there is we cut the bars down so we can get through all those cross-country trails. Oh, yeah. Look at that. My old bike is dope. She's not fast. Not with, I don't know, I probably got 50, 60 pounds of gear on here now. Post out to the turn lane here like a normal human. This is my hood. I live right near here. Big parking lot. Oh, beautiful restaurant here. I can't afford to eat there. They have a great buffet. I reached back in the jacket pocket that where I stored my wallet in the store. Was open, but I only had my mask in there. I had put my wallet in the wallet. I keep that right here, little frame bag.